happen now, David? Leah's holding a little girl in his arms, making her
stop.
I need to believe that, David. Because it makes us the tiniest bit down. I know how you feel. That horrible, hollowed out feeling.
Pacemaker was fitted sooner, that anything would change.
But there was a chance.
Come on. You were not about to gamble with Leora's life.
No, I let David talk me into waiting.
It's because you trusted him. This is his field.
But he couldn't be objective. I knew that. I knew that.
Listen to me. I'm not going to let you stand here and blame yourself. This is no one's fault. It's definitely not yours.
David,
if David was here, he would agree with me.
I don't think he would. He didn't want her to have the operation at all.
David should be here. He should be here with you. I don't know what the hell he's thinking anyway.
I'm just going to say this.
You said you didn't want one, but it might make you feel better.
Thanks.
Hello? Robin, hi. It's Aidan. We haven't been back from the hospital that long. Look, I don't think I should be the one to tell you here. I'm going to hand you over to your mum.
Hi, love. No, don't be silly. I have to call you. No. The operation didn't go well. There were complications. You lost her, sweetheart. Robin, are you okay? Yeah. The doctor said that there was no capture or something, that Leora didn't respond to the pacemaker.
Hey, David, I don't know where you are, but you should be here. Vanna, she needs you. Don't make her go through this alone.
No, don't do that. I know. I want to see you too. But David and I, we haven't talked about what we're going to do yet. So, I don't know. He's not. everything.
You call me if you need anything. Anything at all.
Yeah, I will.
I gotta see you too, David. I'm sorry.
Hold me, please.
I don't know what you want me to do, Anna. I can't bring her back.
Look at me. Talk to me. I don't know what we're supposed to do next. Robin wanted to come over here, but I guess we're supposed to make arrangements or something. I can't do this on my own. I feel like I need to do something. But I have to keep busy. Because if I don't, I'm going to think about what's really happening here.
Just do what you think is best. Leave me out of it.
You act as if you're the only one who lost a daughter today. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, this is she. No, we don't have a funeral home. David and I haven't talked about that yet. David, it's the hospital. They want to make arrangements about Leora. Do you have any preference where we go?